What's up, guys? I'm the Meagler, and a new episode of Survivor starts right now.
It was terrifying.
You want to keep studio beats? I got you.
Mecca helped him out so much.
Thanks to Mecca and Jesse, I got the beads just in the nick of time to take off to Tribal Council. And now, this is an idol, baby.
Yeah, it is.
And
yes,
White
it
doesn't
is.
Know. Noelle doesn't know.
My tribe has no idea that I'm 19 years old.
No idea.
But little
He's
do they
playing
know
them all.
The 19-year-old is about to outclass the 24-year-old
and yes.
31-year-old psychologist.
Let's go. Let's go.
Don't know if you know that it works. They know that it works because they looked in your bag, bro.
He told them.
Yes, I trusted Ellie.
The thing that your idol case is made out of.
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen them around?
No. Are they edible?
No, but I was going to say it would be fun to have like a fake idol making day. We could use the beads.
She's
and stuff
going for it.
Temporary idol, right? You didn't have to go to tribal.
That's
it's
right,
expired.
That's right.
Yeah, kind of nice that you didn't have to use it. Keebler does not know that his idol is still active, and he's super excited to take it home. To
they thought. They sweet. Thought.
Yeah, so I feel evil.
That was funny.
That was good. He played him.
Very slick. If I can play the hillbilly, I'll do it all day long. I can
yes, Gabler. Cool
taking it easy the whole time. And I will surprise her at tribal.
Does she go?
I'm going up this trail right by my camp. And I never stop in the middle, but I'm like, you know what? Let me look at these trees. Why anything would be around here then?
She missed one too!
Oh,
did she miss it though? She did not miss it though.
Oh my God.
She got me.
Immediately I freak out. Put it back.
She put it back. Why? I would have just like the curiosity in me would have wanted to see what it was.
There's no way that I'm just gonna sit back and let someone else play a beautiful game.
Do it, yeah.
You have found an immunity idol bracelet, but in order for it to have power, you will have to put your social skills.
No,
she
do the same
Here's
thing.
Works. Each of you try to tell once.
She do the same thing. No.
You must persuade each of them to give you their special bead.
But then a freaking light went off, and I was like, my earrings. I could use to barter. Can I give you one of my earrings?
No,
for that
that's
bead?
Okay.
No, like it would be my honor to trade you my earring. And so the earring definitely worked for Cassidy's beads. And so I realized I had a second ear.
Is it cool if I take those?
Yeah.
And he was like, okay.
Oh my God, that is pretty.
Thank you.
She got it?
Thank you, Carla.
For sure, Ryan. Thank you.
So with this, not only do I have a beautiful idol, but I freaking get my vote back. I feel like I really needed this. And I really needed to overcome.
I think Baka's losing this one tonight.
Nope.
She going.
You just hold on to me and that'll be good.
That's how you do it, Owen!
Oh, go! I said Baka and they're in the... Well, they're in first right now, but it won't last very long, I'm sure. Oh, she's using the goggles? Why are you using the goggles? Look at Owen!
Owen, it's got his buoy!
He's crushing it! You don't need the goggles for this thing. Come on. Let's go, Noelle. You got this. Come on, girl. Yes, let's go. The camera angles in this show are just always crazy to me. All right, that was more of a belly flop than a dive, but eh. I have no idea who's going to win this one. I have no idea. Baka's looking good though. Baka's looking good. Oh, Vesi in the lead. And Coco. Coco going at night.
Another piece by Baka. It is now Vesi and Baka side by side. Coco trying to stay in this.
They're done. Coco's going to tribal. I'm going to play it even. Everybody's going to have one less person now. Baka. Baka wins immunity. Don't tell me Vesi's gonna go back to back. We're gonna go back to back. Coco. Vesi's going back. Vesi's going back to tribal. Oh my God. Nekka's gotta go home this time. She's gotta go home this time. She was god awful on that puzzle. God awful.
It feels like I am voting out my mom, which is terrible. It's a hard decision to make, and I mean, really have to think through whether I'm going to do it or not.
Like, NECA's gotta go home, because you need Noelle for the physical aspect of the game.
Decide if you want to risk your vote for a shot at an advantage, or play it safe and take no risk.
You gotta take a risk. Noelle has to.
One player will earn an advantage.
Congratulations, you made a risky decision and it worked. This advantage allows you to steal a vote from another player at Tribal Council. This is perfect that we have
this. Yes,
this advantage.
Oh my god.
To cast an extra vote. This could help me make a really big gameplay move at the last Tribal Council.
I don't know who's going home. I have no idea who's going home right now.
Where he's at right now.
Because they really have been your family out here, and you have to sit down and make a decision.
Yeah, it's sad,
to say, hey, that's the end of the road for one of them.
You're going home, NECA, I think. I don't know.
Cody, can you relate to what NECA's saying?
Oh, undoubtedly.
10 is absolutely certain I know what's happening. 1 is I have no idea.
1. I'm a 1.
Cody.
9.
Jesse.
10.
You are fantastic. An advantage.
Play
or
it.
An idol.
Play
you
it.
Want to play it? Now would be the time.
Play
to
it.
All right. I'll read the votes.
What? She didn't play it?
Third person voted out of Survivor 43. NECA, that's 3. That's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
Oh, wow. I thought... Oh, so she's saving her idol. Oh, man. I did not see that coming. All right. We knew it had to be NECA going home tonight. She was abysmal at the puzzle with Jesse. And they had a big lead, too, and they just couldn't get it done. We saw Noelle go off on her own, and she has a steal a vote right now. So it's going to be interesting to see what she does with that. And also remember that Cody still has his hidden immunity idol as well, because he got all the beads for the bracelet. So Noelle and Cody, if they play it right, they're safe. And they can make the merge, potentially. Make sure you guys continue to stick with me with Survivor episodes throughout this whole season. And I don't know what's going to happen, but hey, it's going to be fun. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.